Speaker, I present the interim budget for 24-25. The Indian economy has witnessed profound transformation in the last 10 years.